Cycle of Kaluga, take number 3, I think.
Thank you.